One, go!
And we're off here on qualification match number 8. Two robots moving for red, two movements moving for blue. We got one coral score for 148. Barbecue looking to score one of their own, but they're not quite making it. And there's another one scored for 148 on the red line side. That's the Robo Wranglers. Over on the blue alliance side of the field, Gortz has a coral in tow, looking to score that for the blue alliance as the Robo Wrangler score up high in the barge for the red. Barbecue trying to score another coral, but it's going to go a little low and fall out of the reef this time. Over on the blue side of the field, 2-6-8-7 Team Apprentice getting plates defense on by Austin Cans and the Daniel, or sorry, Canyon. Barbecue lining up with that jerk chicken and scored into the reef for the Red Alliance. .148 lines up another high coral score for the Red Alliance. Oh, but this was going to bounce down and fall into the trough. .10-3-12 has a coral in tow. Looks like they're kind of bouncing around there on the blue line side. Canyon is still playing defense there on Team Apprentice. Show me the money like my name is Cuban Gooding. It ain't fool's gold, it's gold, fool. Can't stop, won't stop. With just under a minute left, Red Alliance is continuing to expand their lead of 62-12. With another score up high from the Robo Wranglers. And looks like Barbecue is looking to fill out that second level. Only need a few more coral to get that ranking point bonus, but 30 seconds left in the match. We'll see if they can get it. Oh, on the blue line side, Dan Austin Cans continuing to play defense on Apprentice, but that noise means we're in the end game. We're going to see some robots start climbing on cages on the barge. Robo Wranglers and Barbecue lining up for the Red Alliance. Team Apprentice lining up for blue with 8 seconds remaining. Looks like Barbecue is getting off the ground, and that's the match. Victory. 96-25. Red Alliance is going to take the win in that match, and they're going to get 5 ranking points for their victory. That's 3 for the win, 1 for the barge climb, and 1 for autonomous.